so lost.
It's somewhere out there. The witch is coming
with us.
It's somewhere out there. Your soul is falling. Your link is missing. Your link is
lost. So lost.
Your link is missing. Your soul is
lost. So lost.
It's somewhere out there.
Salvation, is it lost or is it found? Do you live your life with faith or do you live it without faith? This is the question brought forth by him, the third Joker's card of the mighty second deck. His name is a reflection of the answer itself. He is simply known as
the marvelous missing link.
This missing link has been found. Your life's full circle is now completed. Whatever you dished out, then you eat it. Now, let's hope you like it. The way you treated your mom wasn't right, kid. And now that you overdosed on dope and died, the link is tied. You reap everything you sow. Let it sink in now that you choked up, dead and stinking. It's time for judgment. The missing link is now tied in. Off to hell you go, riding or Shangri-La for the lucky few.
Missing link.
I'm about to go nutty. If we was in prison, I'd rape your anus with this broomstick, not my penis. I do a drive-by on a pogo stick as I'm getting my dick sucked. No bullshit, I clown motherfuckers part of the face. Probation officers, a lot of they face. I sell fake dope and you still buy it. I even tell you it's fake.
I'll still try it.
I'll suck your ass and leave you snoring. Still laid out, same spot next morning. I'm a serial killer, pound for pound. You fuck with a juggalo, you get killed.
Your nuts so far up your ass, they never found. Now eyeballs in the microwave go fatter until they finally splatter. How do I know this? It don't matter. When I pull out my ass, hoes scatter. Cause in my head I hear the drums of war. Next thing you know, I comes to your door and I kicks it in. The shit begin. Take a knife to the chicken and I sticks it in. Pluck the feathers, cut your tethers. Everybody run free.
Who's this?
Yes, this is Chad Balalexi. I am calling from Quest Diagnostics Collection Agency. It shows here we have an overdue balance for you of $742.33. I'm calling us to see when Joseph Yusalala could make a possible payment on this overdue bill.
Man, fuck you.
Okay, thank you very much for your cooperation, and we will be speaking again soon. Goodbye now.
ICP! The Marvelous Missing Link! Yeah! Everybody let loose!
Spontaneous combust at once, explode! Death to the fucker in front, so unload! Move all you suckers and punks, I'm out cold. Live with acrobatics and stunts.
Let loose!
Blow the fuck up all over everybody. Spread out wide, paint them all bloody. It's time for you to launch, I know you're going nutty. If my head exploded, would you still be my buddy?
Let loose!
I'm jumping in head first, cause I'm sick of living life like I'm cursed and doing nothing about it. What could be worse? I'm under so much pressure, God, I wanna just burst.
Let loose!
I'm wishing I could jump in the marsh pit. I'm on fire, I feel like I lost it. Go to work naked, fucking sit where the boss sit. Explode like a grenade, pull the pin,
I'm under so much pressure. I only got so much time. I'm trying so hard to make it. It's like a bomb in my mind. I'm about to tick, tick. You can't restrict me. Tick, tick, tick. I will annihilate. Everybody let loose.
I'm talking about self-eruption. And people get killed for their assumptions. I wanna scatter all my bodily functions all over the wilderness. Animal luncheon.
Let loose.
I'm a bomb ticking down to the end. And when you catch my shrapnel, you know it ain't pretend. And trust, when I combust, I intend to offend. You know it's pressure when you see the fucking pipe.
Let loose.
The fucking time is now for action. Bury your claws in the mud for traction. We the bullets in the clip. Who with our faction? Run for your life will be the world's reaction.
Let loose.
Cause this is my time to shine. My light burns redness. Ninjas go blind. Explosive chemicals inhabit my mind. And I'll explode at any given time.
I'm under so much pressure. I only got so much time. I'm trying so hard to make it. It's like a bomb in my mind. I'm about to tick, tick.
You can't restrict me. Tick, tick, tick. I will annihilate.
Everybody let loose.
You can't restrict me. Tick, tick. I will annihilate.
Everybody let loose.
True love is essential in your life. And let real love outlast any storm. Love should weather any rain. Let any reason never keep us apart.
I waited for what seemed like forever to find a lover with whom I could be together. I could never leave my beautiful Heather.
To the Super Bowl. fucking mama's so fat, when she was a kid, she didn't play with dolls. She played with midgets.
Ah, your mama's so fat when she go to the beach, the whales chant, family, family.
Ladies and gentlemen, gather around. Prepare yourselves for yet another story from the realm of the magnificent
Dark Carnival.
Have you ever heard the old carnival tale? Some say it's all bullshit, some say it's for real. It's about a big carousel merry-go-round, unlike any other on carnival grounds. The lights are so bright and so many colors, with horses and swans and all of the others. It's hard to resist for a child so young. Some hear the music and follow the drum. It only appears in the dead of the night. Children become mesmerized at the sight. One minute they're there in their bed, sound asleep. When they see or hear it, they're bound to creep right out of their houses. They're drawn right up to it. It's much too spectacular, they have to do it. They stand right before it like it's just a dream, 'cause it's the most beautiful sight that they've ever seen.
The lights on the carousel spin around and around. The lights on the carousel spin around and around. The lights on the carousel spin around and around. The lights on the carousel spin around and around.
The children have gathered, they're standing around it. It's never been here before, they're all astounded. They wanna get on it, but is it for free? They don't see anyone collecting a fee. Who's gonna be the first to jump on aboard it? Finally one kid does, then the rest they hoard it. Some jump on horses, some jump on elephants. Some just relax and sit on a bench. The kids all enjoy the ride up and down, all while the carousel spins around. The lights and the music, it's all captivating. Little do they know it's all devastating. As the ride spins, all the kids aboard cheer. Nobody notices they've grown a year. The children keep riding as time goes by. They're aging in years on this mystical ride.
The lights on the carousel spin around and around.
The
lights on the carousel.
Spinning. Then they're all young adults, all of them grinning. They're blind to the fact they're aging in time. Once little kids, now they're all in their prime. But they just keep riding, it lights up the darkness. Something so beautiful truly is heartless. The neighbors and parents all peacefully sleep, while this carousel attracted their children like sheep. Well, children they were, now they're middle-aged adults. Still growing older, the carousel's fault. The merry-go spins as time goes by. The children are now so old, they're about to die. Finally, the carousel slows its roll. To these elderly victims, it's taking its toll. All of them exit and realize their damages. And just like that, the carousel vanishes.
The lights on the carousel spin around and around.
The lights on the carousel.
To return home. But they were all thought to be senile. Their entire lives wasted on one ride.
Fags.
Surprise! Surprise! Shucky ducky! Quack quack! The Dark Carnival is back! Step right up! Come on in!
with your mom and pops. At the carnival, you get on the Cyclops as it spins and whips you up. Something terrifying. You're scared to death, 2 seconds from crying.
It's finally over. You run back to where your parents were. But they're missing, everything is a blur. You're walking through the crowd. No familiar faces. You hear buzzers and bells and laughs from metal cases.
Are they in the fun house? You walk into it. And right away you're thinking, why did I do it? You're in the tilted room, the maze of mirrors. Scary faces in the black light drumming up fears.
You're headed up the stairs and down the slide. Thank God you're finally back outside. You check the food lines, whipper world highs and lows. It's really happening, you're lost at the carnival.
The carnival.
The carnival.
The carnival.
The carnival.
The
carnival.
The carnival.
When I'm lost at the carnival.
You get on the Ferris wheel, a view from above. Oh, you didn't try the river of love. You hop in a boat and slowly float through the darkness. Evil Cupid swooping down on a harness.
You wanna cry, but you're trying to hold it in, man. It's that dad shooting babies at the tin cans. Run up on him, tap him on the shoulder. So I'm drunk with a bit about 30 years older.
Come on, don't bother me. I'm trying to win, kid.
You didn't look in the Queen of Sheba's pyramid. Once again, there you are, lost in a maze, staring at King Tut. In his eyes you gaze.
Suddenly he blinks and stares right back upon you. Running off, was it real or was he supposed to do that? Don't ask carnies for help, they got levers to pull. It's really happening, you're lost at the carnival.
Carnival,
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 carnival. When I'm lost at the carnival, gotta go. Lost at the carnival.
You hear laughter, you smell the cotton candy cooking. Going through the haunted mansion now, looking for your parents. Clown faces popping out the dark. You're thinking it's impossible to check the whole park.
Just when you had about all you could take, you checked the Midway games, and that was a mistake.
Hey kid, come over here, it's only a bump. Hey little boy, win a big prize, come try your luck.
Only one place left, the House of Amusement. It looks friendly, it's gotta be where they wait inside. You find your father, his eyes glow red. He's on display in the wall of the Hall of Death.
And there's your mother with fangs, chained to a post. You're not even alive, you realize you're a ghost. This is your personal hell, and now you know that you're doomed to forever be lost at the carnival.
At the carnival.
When I run lost at the carnival.
A reminisce song.
Reminisce.
Yeah, I remember everything about my childhood. Everything. We was playing in the backyard, torturing pears. Sleeping bags, sliding down the stairs. Setting up army men all day, then argue as soon as we start to play. Out in the street playing 500. Fat ass bush, just dive on it. Bounce on the fence, hop on the garage, cause right now, we the ones in charge. Digging through the cupboards, saltines. Some canned food, but all beans. Water balloons, snowballs in the winter. All up in whatever say, do not enter. But some nights, all the fun went dead. Mom worked late, and he's home instead. In our house, there's no safety zone when the monster's home. Chirping, kids outside, water gun squirting. Fuck it, I'm laughing again. Tuck that shit deep down within. Freeze tag, my brother's the fastest. Anytime we ran, he would blow right past us. We never had money for the ice cream man, but sometimes wound up with some in hand. Three stooges, marathons all night. When my mom was home, everything was tight. But she worked a double shift, most cases, and left us out late with happy faces. Ninja night tag, we're having a ball. Up in the trees or scaling a wall, till we hear our names called out through the devil's drone. The monster's home. Child, carefree days and nights go wild. Imagination, limitless. Too young for corruption, innocence. Running, playing, jumping, screaming. One headlight, here come the demon. Mom's at work, fuck, we're all alone. And the monster's home.
Gathered here today to mourn the loss of a dearly departed, hard-working, wonderful soul. He leaves behind his three wonderful children and his beautiful wife, his mighty, mighty beautiful wife, his voluptuous and curvy wife.
I'm sitting here in the afterlife. I see the pearly gates. I guess now I'm supposed to wait. I got wings, I can fly around. It's all heavenly. I thought I'd live to be at least 70. I got three daughters, the oldest was only 10. And I'm supposed to fly? What about them? I left my wife behind to fend for herself. And I wasn't even in poor health. I left my family to suffer down there crying while I'm in the beautiful afterlife flying. I'm waiting in line to see God, and when I get to him, I'ma ask him what the fuck was he doing. I was happy on earth, I wanted to stay. I can't do this to my wife, I got so much to say. There wasn't even a goodbye, I just upped and jetted. Now they're staring at my grave with my name embedded.
What, I have to die?
I wasn't ready. I'm a double shift. In my right pocket, I have my wife's gift. It was her birthday, everything was alright. Until a drunk kid blew the light. All I remember is headlights approaching. Next thing I knew, on my own blood I'm choking. The car exploded and I'm looking down on it. When they told my wife she had to vomit. Now I'm flying through the clouds with all the angels. I think about it, someone I wanna strangle. I wanna live to see my children have their kids. I wanna hold them like my father did. Why was I cut off? They say he has a plan. Well, this is torture, I don't understand. How can I watch my family cry and just fly through the sky and look at them like bye?
What a hell.
Casket is shut. It's gotta be. I was blown the fuck up. I see a preacher I never knew, acting somber, hitting on my wife. I can't take this any longer. I see my parents, my mother's hysterical. I wish I could return, perform some kind of miracle. But all I can do is wait for him at the gates. And I will no matter how long it takes. I hope it's forever and they live full lives. I wanna see my daughters grow and become wives. I'll probably have to watch my wife remarry, cause I was taken so young and unfairly. What kind of plan is this? Keep your wings. I don't want anything that heaven.
True delicacy.
I chop the back off, sell it for half off, tender and soft, at Joey's Butcher Shop.
On sale right now, full arms, roasted in a hickory maple.
I slice the feet, marinate the meat, so good to eat, at Joey's Butcher Shop.
Sweet pickled feet, glazed in a blue cheese chili sauce.
I got a line, stretching all down the block. Everybody loves my Butcher Shop. We got back, thighs, ribs, and eyes.
How about a whole head?
I got you guys. My meats are all dipped in formaldehyde. They're getting juicy. Open up wide, throw them on the grill. I love the smell. Where's my shop located?
Help.
I serve human meat, bone in the wild. I serve face with an apple in the mouth. Pig snout, however you like it, hot or mild. All parts of flavor stacked up and piled. Barbecue fingers, my appetizers. Deep fried nut sacks, great for sliders. Try an elbow, or maybe a foot, sir. Look for my sign out front, Joey the Butcher. My tasty ribs slide right off the bone. I can feed an army or just you alone. Do you like fat lips? I love them. Blood all over my face as I shove them all down my throat. Though I really shouldn't,
them up, I couldn't. We got delicious toes, boneless and nail free. Or how's about a rump ass? Feed the whole family the surface in hell. They just love my shop, cause they all starving, I'm all they got. And what better way to enjoy your day than a penis dipped in soy sauce?
Yay.
They love me, cause my meat ain't stiff, except the one in my pants. If you get my drift, I make organ stew and give it a good stir. Delicious for him or her, from Joey the Butcher.
Hearts half off. Serve cold with testicle soup and a side of crunchy beeholes. Country fried butt cheeks lathered in red blood gravy. Tasty.
So fucking tired. Maybe.
I'm on the trail in the middle, and all I'm knowing is that this tunnel's getting smaller, or I'm growing.
Sleep is like a curse. Yeah, I'm tripping on this, stranded on a tree. Please don't leave me on this, shrouded in the clouds. All my nightmares, someone let me out. I don't wanna die. Sleep is like a curse. Yeah, I'm tripping on this, stranded on a tree. Please don't leave me on this, shrouded in the clouds. All my nightmares, someone let me out.
Sit to rest. I notice I got leeches on my arms and chest. I pull them off. Look up and see a boy. He tosses me a ball. I throw him back his toy. He waves, come on. I think about it. He reaches. He turns around and starts walking. I'm speechless. The back of his head is blown off like a shotgun book. And I'm like, what the fuck? I stick with him anyway. His brains are falling out. I wanna help the kid. I keep calling out to come to a giant pit. It looks bottomless. I'm right behind him like, how we getting out of this? He turns around facing me, and like he's heartless, he flips me off and falls back into the darkness and silently plummets. I backtrack some like, why was I following him anyway? I'm that dumb.
Sleep is like a curse. Yeah, I'm tripping on this, stranded on a tree. Please don't leave me on this, shrouded in the clouds. All my nightmares, someone let me out. I don't wanna die. Sleep is like a curse. Yeah, I'm tripping on this, stranded on a tree. Please don't leave me on this, shrouded in the clouds. All my nightmares, someone let me out. I don't wanna die.
I finally found a way out. It's nighttime. I can see the galaxy just looking at the skyline. There's fireflies buzzing big as baseballs, serpents, snails, and everything that crawls. I can see a tree in the pale light of the moon's glow. The closer I get, the more I make out the show. Bodies hanging by the neck, maybe 20 of them, all with no arms or legs.
my brain. I'm being eaten by a snake when I hear my name.
Joe, wake up. You're having a nightmare. Jeez. Are you okay? God, you're sleeping.
Sleep is like a curse. Yeah, I'm tripping on it, stranded on a dream. Please don't leave me on it, shrouded in the clouds. All my nightmares, someone let me out. I don't wanna die here. Sleep is like a curse. Yeah, I'm tripping on it, stranded on a dream. Please don't leave me on it, shrouded in the clouds. Nightmares, someone let me out. I don't wanna die here. Sleep is like a curse.
Midway game! we made it ourselves. Directions are online, but you better be still.
We drove out to the boonies, knowing it's sight. We found an old barn in the dead of the night.
I opened the trunk, I could smell the gasoline. Ripped it in my hands, yeah, this bad boy is mean. Aimed it at the barn, lit the tip and pulled the switch. The flames shot all over it and burned down that bitch.
The dark of the night was suddenly bright light. I felt the heat blast on my face, my skin felt tight.
We quickly put it back in the trunk and then jetted.
This motherfucker worked perfectly. Now we headed down south to see what kind of shit we can pull. If we get pulled over, shit, they gotta go. Don't want nothing stopping us from completing our tour with one instrument, the motherfucking flamethrower.
Something stunning from the fucking time she wake up. She had many sugar daddies.
suckers, hardworking individuals who gave all just a fucker. As Erica grew older, her looks began to fade. She spent every dime they had to surgically upgrade. But that would only last so long as time continues ticking. The eviler that Erica grew as now she's old and bitching. And she died a bitter lonely lady laying in her coffin. Few saw her funeral as none would visit often. Her soul dropped into hell screaming as she plummets. Beelzebub welcomes her as on her face he vomits. On her face he vomits. On her face he vomits. Beelzebub welcomes her as on her face he vomits. On her face he vomits. On her face he vomits. Beelzebub welcomes her as on her face he vomits. On her face he vomits. On her face he vomits. Beelzebub welcomes her as on her face he vomits. On her face he vomits. On her face he vomits. Beelzebub welcomes her as on her face he vomits.
John was a wealthy kid who had all that he wanted. Taught only in the finest schools, he shot up like a comet. Graduating college, the world rest in his hands. Never thinking of the greedy or trying to understand. He landed a high paying job as wealth accumulated. Charities asked often, but only left degraded. He married and had children, but money's what he loved. He never had time for his kids, as out his way he shoved them. He grew older in this fashion, and never was he proud of anything that they accomplished at him. He screamed loud. Finally, one of his sons, who felt rejected and neglected, committed suicide, and John still didn't correct it. John grew older, rich and greedy, and he died this way. His kids, they really cared less, but this they'd never say. His soul dropped into hell, screaming as he plummets. Beelzebub welcome him as on his face he vomits. On his face he vomits. On his face he vomits. Beelzebub welcome him as
on his face he vomits.
Vomits. On his face he vomits. On his face he vomits. Beelzebub welcome him as
on his face he vomits.
Vomits. On his face he vomits. Vomits. On his face he vomits. Vomits. Beelzebub welcome him as on his face he vomits. Vomits. On his face he vomits. On his face he vomits. Beelzebub welcome him as
on his face he vomits.
Above have rejected your soul. Never are you lost without a place to go. Deep into the bottom of hell's eternal fire, you are always welcome to come and retire.
In the heavens above have rejected your soul. Never are you lost without a place to go. Deep into the bottom of hell's eternal fire, you are always welcome to come and retire. Are you lost without a place to go? Deep into the bottom of hell's eternal fire, you are always welcome to come and retire. If the heavens above have rejected your soul, never are you lost without a place to go. Deep into the bottom of hell's eternal fire, you are always welcome to come and retire. If the heavens above
my fucking organs hurt. I don't know what the hell I'm going through. I'm gonna go home, lay down, try to get some rest, man. I hope I can come in tomorrow. Fuck, man.
I have a headache. My brain feels dead. I got home and sat on my bed. Kicked my shoes off. I see my toes.
cracked. I tried to wiggle them and three of them snapped right off. I stood up and now my walk is crooked. I went to piss, nothing came out. I shook it and pulled it. It snapped right off in my hand. What the fuck is happening? Don't understand. My hair is falling out. My body's sore. Off. My eye fell out and rolled in the sink. I look in the mirror, the hole is pink. I'm trying to hold myself together, impossible task. My only question, how long will I last?
Incredible, a gift from above, but only one thing will last, true love. Time is
is a beast, it's always breathing. For every morning we'll have its evening. Time will change everything around you. Time will take away whatever you're bound to. You and your homies enjoying the years. Soon enough everybody disappears, and then new friends will come and go as well. How long will they last? Only time will tell. You might keep a few, but you will grow distant. Look back and it all flew by in an instant. Brand new cars grow old and rusty. Towns abandoned, decayed and dusty. Time, time is a true god, believe it. It all becomes a memory once you achieve it.
And we say, time's like an endless road.
Proof. Beautiful girls grow withered and wired. Rookies on the job all become retired. A family man who truly loves his life, with three little kids and a loving wife. Better enjoy it now because time is strong. The kids will grow up, it won't be long, and they'll leave the home just like you did. Start a family and have their own kids. You can be the coolest dude getting laid, and one day be alone.